Speaking to journalists today in Kampala, women activists from different bodies, including Forum for Women in Democracy, Uganda Women's Network, among others, insisted that women must be given an opportunity to enjoy the digital space, and this can fully be achieved through the government coming up with favorable online laws.
What happens here in Uganda is that each time someone releases nude pictures, the person who is actually on the line is the person who is in the pictures. We need to flip that conversation and narrative and ensure that we know that who is the perpetrator.
We just have to work as, you know, the stakeholders, the communities. We are the very communities. To first of all get to communities and know that this is wrong. You cannot take revenge online. And if the community is changed, that means some of these cases are the extreme actions that are taken. So it starts with us, with our communities, the sensitization, this is violation, the respect to women and girls.
The national theme for this year's Women's Day celebrations is equal opportunities in education, science and technology for innovation, and a gender equal future. The Minister of Gender, Labour and Social Development, Betty Yamongi, reiterated the role of technology in women empowerment.
We cannot transform this economy that is going digital without the women and girls. Therefore, the theme for this year is to address those and to advocate for gender equality in science, technology, engineering and mathematics and ICT innovation. To tell you that as a government, we are doing everything to ensure that we address this gender gap.
The Uganda Vision 2040 identifies ICT as a fundamental aspect to foster transformation of the country into a modern and prosperous economy.
I'm also glad to tell you that Uganda Airlines have 3 women pilots. I'm sure some of you will fly with Uganda Airlines. One time you will meet a girl flying you. Very young women who are flying. We celebrate them tomorrow as we celebrate this theme.
Meanwhile, area leaders and the communities around Nyabushobozi County in Chiruhura District say they are set to host the Women's Day celebrations. Major Nisima Remijuma, the 2nd Division spokesperson, says they have made enough preparations to make the day colorful.
We are ready and our soldiers, our parade made by female soldiers in all 3 forces, Uganda Police, UPDF and Prison Services, are the ones who are going to participate, and what I know, they are empowered to do so.
The National Women's Day celebrations will be held at Sanga Playground in Kirihura District tomorrow, and President Museveni is expected as the guest of honor. Report compiled by Jaliet Namwaya and Abdukarim Sengendo for the news.